Hi, is this Emma Roberts? The name's Adrian White, and I need your help. Strange things are happening to my house, and I fear for my safety and my daughter's. Please investigate this as soon as you can.
Emma, it's good to see you. Please come in. You know, ever since Julia died, the water around here has been acting strange. Last night, Katie was screaming, and when I came in, water was flowing up her walls. See that? There's even water dripping from the ceiling. I just don't know what to do.
Water. Give me back my daddy. Miss Emma, you've got to help us. Mom died when the boat exploded, but I keep hearing her voice in the water. What does it mean?
Dangerous. Leave.
stupid water. Give me back my daddy. Miss Emma, you've got to help us.
Dear Adrian, we're so sorry to hear about Julia. If you or Katie ever need anything, just let us know. Remember to take care of yourself, too. You're not alone. Love, Mom, Dad, Casey, and Trevor.
Thanks for opening the door. Sorry it's such a mess down here. All of these things are from Julia's lab downtown. I haven't had time to sort them with this water driving me crazy. Feel free to look around. I need to check on Katie.
So those items in the water were clues.
August 15th, 4:05 p.m. Currently on the north side of the dam, preparing the next experiment.
Hold on. Is that what I think it is? I've got to report this as soon as possible.
Julia witnessed something important. What was it?
I forgot to tell you. You should visit Julia's work. Maybe you'll find something there.
It was working fine just a moment ago.